And to answer your first question, they also control all of the media. They control the television programs, they control the press, they control the movies. And so you're being brainwashed every single day of your life. And when you're trying to find explanations for what's going on, the first thing you need to do is to disregard what's ever on the news or written on the headlines, because that's just to trick you and to keep you ignorant. I can give you another analogy, and it's a very good analogy. Think of The Wizard of Oz. Mm. It was written by, I forget his first name, Baum.
Right.
He was writing something to educate people about what they needed to do for their money system. And so the Yellow Brick Road.
The economy.
That's gold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And The Wizard of Oz. The Wizard of Oz is those groups I was telling you about that control the capital markets. Mm. They are present. You know, the screen that The Wizard of Oz had.
Right.
That's what your media is telling you. And the dog that pulls Toto, that pulls the curtain aside. That's me and the rest of the World Bank whistleblowers. And the world is now looking to see what The Wizard of Oz has in store for them.